looked at us. There we go.
All right. Back on the road again.
Back on the road again.
Oh, we should do that. Find that song.
The donkey song from Shrek.
When Jace was at the table, I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, like, what do you think? Did you think that girl was pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short, and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why is DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After you get out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one.
Charlie, they found you.
Shoot!
For some Bahama Books!
Bahama Books!
It's literally my favorite place to go.
Bahama! Alright, got our Bahama Books.
Why are you not working?
Because I don't like it, apparently. I like it, that's all that's important.
But this has pretty music coming.
Swords, and then at the like the Dollar Tree, and then want to fight in the parking lot.
Being friends about.
Charlie, explain why we are so excited about
this. Oh my god, so we just bought this huge cookie, and it's like, it's huge, and on it we got like this quote, and it's, I'm so happy for this. I've never
it's
said
so
this.
Cute.
I like food, I can't wait. But when it comes out, I almost don't want to eat it.
Honestly.
Like, we have to immortalize this cookie.
And then we got matching braids. Well, kind of.
We got matching, except they're just different signs.
Yeah, it's our birth.
Zodiac sign.
I'm excited.
I'm so excited for this cookie.
And to be continued to my cookie. To our cookie. I cannot speak to our cookie. We'll be after this. Guys, look at this. This is
look
freaking
at how
amazing.
Pretty this is.
I'm so, like,
I'm kind of like in love with this cookie.
I am too.
I honestly don't want to. How are we supposed to eat this gorgeousness?
All right. Well, I guess it's time to hit the road. Let's go.
This giant cookie has literally made my entire life. I'm not kidding. I literally feel like I have had a child who just changed the world overnight, and I'm the proudest mother alive, and this is how I feel about this cookie.
Greatest cookie ever. Okay, don't worry.
Oh, nothing. Nothing. I could die now and be content.
Yes.
Like, how am I even supposed to eat this cookie? It's amazing.
It is. It's so great. I'm a very happy person right now.
Like, I am literally overflowing with joy. I'm not used to this feeling. I'm not used to this. I don't know how to react with all this joy inside me. I'm like shaking. Look at this. I'm just like shaking.
Oh, did we mention our bracelets?
Oh, and we got bracelets. Hers is on her wrist, like a bracelet is supposed to be. Mine's on the ankle.
It's curly.
So it's like that.
Perfect timing to hit the air vent.
Right? So she has like a real tattoo. Or she has two hennas, and I have like a henna and a real tattoo.
Yeah, I have a real tattoo. Actually, I do want one, so.
I already have one. So when you go to get your real tattoo, I'll get another one with you.
I need some water. Which is what we're gonna do. So we're gonna ask her for waters in the drive-thru. And then after they're like, okay, it's go to the next one, and we'll drive away. Cookie!
And then they'll pull up and be like, look at this cookie!
Oh. Happy! What's that say?
And then our dogs was in a good mood. Tracy.
Okay,
something.
Charlie. Gotta dance.
Vlogging into the mirror.
You're more love. I love you.
What do you got? Oh, you gonna get the phone? Oh, you gonna get the phone? Come on. He's like, oh, forget it.
Alright, he's like, too late.
Hey guys, so I totally forgot to film the outro yesterday. So, here I am now filming it. Sorry about the lighting. It's late. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. And keep watching. Have a great night, guys. Bye!